Good morning, children. Let us revise action words. They are also called verbs. Children, action words tells us what a person, animal, or a thing does. For example, eat, drink, read, write, run, jump, sleep, even fight too. Bake, cook, dance, laugh, etc. Children, action word tells us what a person, animal, or a thing does. Look at here. This is a Monty. He does lot of actions every day. He jumps, Monty jumps, he plays tennis, he dances to his favorite music, Monty reads his favorite cartoon book, jumps, plays, dance, reads, these are action words. They tell us actions, so they are called action words. They are also called verbs. Action words are called verbs. They are also called doing words. So now, children, you can understand now what are action words, what are doing words, right? Okay, so let's do our first exercise in chapter 15. More doing words. Let's read and understand it again. What are action words or what are doing words? A word that tells us what a person, animal, or a thing does is called a doing word or an action word. Okay, now we will solve our first exercise. Exercise A. Fill in the blanks with correct doing words from the box. Okay, children, we will choose the correct word from this box and then we will fill in the blanks. One number. My pet dog blank with a ball. Children, I always say reading is very, very important. So you should always read with me. Are you reading now? Okay. Children, look at here and observe the picture also. My pet dog. Here is a pet dog with a ball. What we are doing with our ball? Play, right? Okay. So, my pet dog plays with a ball. Two number. Please blank down. If we request someone to get down, what we will say? Sit down. What we will say, children? Sit down. So, please sit down. When you choose and write, you can tick mark also. Like I have written place, so I will tick it. I have written seat, so I will tick it. It will be more easier to choose the correct word from these words now. Okay? Three number. Blank the floor. What we do with our floor? What our mother does with the floor, children? Sweep. Right? Okay. Sweep the floor. We sweep the floor and clean it every day, right? So now I will take sweep 2. 4 number. Birds blank in the sky. What do the birds do in the sky, children? It is very easy. They fly. Okay, so we will write fly. Birds fly in the sky. And we will take fly too. Birds fly in the sky. 5 number. Don't blank my chair. What we should not do with the chair, children? We should not push it. So, don't push my chair. Don't push my chair. Actually, we should not push anyone too. 6 number. The rabbit blank in a bureau. The rabbit lives in a bureau, right, children? Yes. So we will write lives. The rabbit lives in a bureau. The horse lives in a stable. And the cow lives in a shade. We live in a home. The flowers blank beautiful. The flower look beautiful, right? The flowers look beautiful. 8 number. You can blank these fruits. What do we do with the fruits, children? Eat. Obviously, you can eat these fruits. Very good, children. Now, let's do our exercise B. Match the animals with the action. Children, in this exercise, we will not draw a line, right? Here it is drawn a line, but we will not do it. We will make a bracket and we will write down the answer. Okay? Okay. First of all, what we will do, here there are numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here we will write down alphabets. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Very good, children. Now we will make brackets here. Answers, and we will make brackets. Here it is called bracket. Okay. One, answer B, fly. It has already solved, right? Okay. Now, 2 number, dogs. What do the dogs do, children? They bark, right? Okay. So, we will write in bracket. 2, the answer of 2 is A, bark. So, we will write down A. 2A, 2A. We will not draw a line. Okay, we will not drag a line. You can do it, children. It is also right. You can do it with the help of a ruler. Right? But sometimes it looks messy. It not looks so much neat and clean. 3 number. Butterflies. What do butterflies do, children? Flutter, right? Okay, so we will write down flutter. 3 number. butterfly. The answer is G, flutter. Now, four number. Rabbits. What do they do, children? Rabbits hop, jump, right? So we will write down four number. Rabbits hop, E. Hop, E. So we will write down here E. Five number. Snails. What do they do, children? Snails always crawl, right? They crawl. So we will write down C. Monkeys. What do they do? They swing on the branches of a tree. So six number, monkeys swing, and the answer is called D. So we will write down six monkeys swing D. Monkeys swing. Fishes. What do they do, children? They swim. So we will write down F. Seven number, fishes swim F. Again, children, you can draw a line, but look at here. It looks so neat and clean, right? Your textbook will look neat and clean if you will not drag a line and you will write down answers like this.